What's up, everyone? I got a little unboxing video for you today. Let's see what we got here. Hopefully I won't shoot my eye out. I've got the Gamo Swarm Whisper 10 22 caliber. Haven't even taken it out of the box yet. Supposedly got some good reviews. I'll have to try it. Got a little backyard range set up. Another one back there. No neighbors. Nobody in sight for a half mile. Awesome. Another sunny day in Florida. Alright, let me see what we got. Got the scope, 4x32. Let's see what else we got. I think this is the little cassette that holds the pellets. Beats low on 1x1 for sure. All right, move the box out of the way. For sure. Nice. What do you think? Pretty heavy. And supposedly it cocks with one pump. Keep the camera off there. Camera's falling off. Check it out real close. Take the scope out of the box. There's the scope. A nice scope. Look at that bad boy. Nice. A nice scope. All right. I'll have to put the scope on. And try it out. I'll see you then. Out. All right, I'm back. So let's see where we're at. I got the if you can see it. Dog isn't too happy. I'm going sad. He doesn't like the heat. All right, so I got the cassette loaded up with the pellets. I got the scope on. I don't know if it's all dialed in. We'll have to see. And supposedly the cassette mounts up in there. When you put it together, look at the size of these pellets. I'm running Crossman hollow points. Pretty big pellets. 22 caliber. We'll see if we can make my pumpkin target down there ding. We'll have to see. Let me put it together. I'll see you out in the range. Alright, so I got it all together. And you can see the little magazine. Little magazine pops right in there. And then you gotta cock it. A pretty strong cock. Let's see. My first time shooting this, so we'll see what happens. Went pretty far. I hit that that black metal tray at the top. We try try one of those soda cans down there. Missed. See if I could hit my my pumpkin down there. No? I think I missed. Anyway, got 5 more shots. So overall, I think it's pretty good. See if I can hit my pumpkin. Missed. I don't know if the scope is. The scope might not be zeroed in all the way. I think it's shooting to the right. I'll have to dial the scope in a little bit. It's definitely shooting to the right. Anyway, it seems like a pretty big gun. Definitely has some more balls than the Crossman I have. So supposedly 1,000 feet per second, I think. Yeah, 1,000 feet per second. So it's a Swarm Whisper 22 caliber model. So pretty nice gun. So I'm gonna play with the scope a little bit, see if I can dial it in and see what happens. I'll get back to you. Alright, so I'm gonna try hitting the I'm determined to hit that pumpkin from here. I could definitely hit it from the fence. I'm gonna move up a little closer and see if I could hit it. another miss. Nailed the last one. So I gotta work on my target practice. All right, let me reload down to tells you how many pellets you got, down to one pellet. So pretty good, easy to scope's easy to put on, cassette's easy to load, install. I don't know the longevity of this thing, if it's gonna last or not, but one pump. Gun definitely's got some balls. So, Gamo Swarm Whisper 10X. And it's for hunting and pest control. I don't know what kind of pest control I'm gonna be using it for in Florida. I don't know if it's gonna take down a gator or a wild pigs that are in the neighborhood. But might take out a frog. I got tons of frogs, but I don't want to kill the frogs. The frogs are my friends. They take care of the bugs. So overall, not pretty good gun for the rifle for the money. One pump, pretty easy. A little hard for my scrawny arms, but comes with a one-year warranty, it looks like. So I'm going to try it out for another month or so. I'm going to give it another review. So, and I'm using the Crossman hollow points 22 caliber, which seems to be pretty good. They kind of don't fall into the cassette that easy, but it may just be me or what, but I don't know. Gamo makes their own ammo. All right, so let me load it up and we'll do one more shot. All right, so I adjusted the scope in a little bit, reloaded, and came a little closer. I don't know how far back I was. It was probably, how many yards is that? 75 yards maybe? Something like that. So came a little closer. Let's see if I could hit one of these. Let's see if I could hit the Gatorade bottle. How about the red can? Right through it. And like I stated before, there's no houses probably at least a mile behind this those targets. So there's no houses on the entire block on the side of the on the road. So pellets ain't going nowhere. Let's try, see if I can hit my pumpkin down there. Let's see. Bing! So overall, pretty good gun. It's definitely got some balls to it. Pretty good. So overall, not that bad. And there's a little indicator right here that tells you how many pellets you got left, which is good. So overall, it's a pretty good gun. Definitely worth the money. Good to play around with. And the magazine just pops out. I gotta hold the camera. Hold on. So the magazine just pops out and the pellets go right in there. You just put it, load them up, turn this, put another one in, almost like a revolver. So pretty good. Definitely beats blowing them one by one for sure. And then it just clicks right in there. So that's about it. Scope is definitely nice. And could easily hit that pumpkin down there. I think that's probably, I don't know how many feet that is, 20 feet? Probably 20 yards maybe, something like that. 30 yards. So anyway, pretty good gun. I would definitely recommend it. And hit me up in the comments if you have any questions. And then I got a couple BB pistols I'm gonna do a review on and a comparison.